Tatar moving up. Coming into the play is Rafalski. Sim tries to get it out. Rafalski pulled it back to Helm. Save made. Scores! Tatar! First NHL goal!
Well.
And if Chris Draper's on the ice, he'll get him a puck. It's a 3-3 tie. There's happiness.
Well, this puck probably should have been out of the zone by the Islanders. It doesn't. Helm takes the shot. Oh, it hit Tatar the back of his stick. It hit the back of the blade of Tatar's stick. Changed directions. That's why Rolison could not handle the puck. But Tatar makes the play right there.
Yeah, active on the forecheck.
Oh, off the back of the stick.
Wow.
Look at his reaction, letting everybody know it was me. Yes, 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 it hit my stick.
Oh, the wonder of enthusiasm of youth. Isn't that beautiful?
First NHL game, first goal.